mountains flow because of our dynasty. We are but a tool of the wind.
What did that flute note say?
Lorner!
Listen, please. You will all suffocate if we cannot play our song.
Are you all complete idiots? Conroy was evil.
Conroy was our savior. He has given his life for us in the fight against these heathens. But we will get him back, my dear brothers and sisters. And the first thing that our Abbot Conroy will see when he is finally free of his stone form is all the flute noses being thrown into the wind fountains, every last one of them!
You're all going to kill yourselves. Don't you get it? Conroy built the Basilians himself.
Our king will come, and he will bring peace. So says the prophecy.
Did you all see that? He wanted to summon another Basilian. As I live and breathe, brothers and sisters, as Conroy's humble deputy, we will hunt down every last flute nose, and we will put an end to them all. And let this king come. He will be the first to greet the fountain.
And there he is, the King of Asposia. Robert, a statue, helpless and alone. Well, he's not quite alone. His loyal pigeon is here to free him from this unfortunate situation. And did you sleep well?
What? Where am I? Who am I? I can only remember running into the woods. Then I tripped over a basilian. And then I saw a bright flash. Oh no. I must have turned myself into stone.
Who you are? You're Robert. Don't you remember?
Remember what?
That you're a flute nose. The son of the king. The heir to the throne. Sound familiar, child? Conroy kidnapped you 18 years ago when you were just a baby and turned all the flute noses into stone. You grew up with him, not knowing that your father was the king.
Conroy. I thought... all right.
What am I supposed to do with you, Robert? I take you in and raise you like a son, and this is the thanks I get? You're going to sit down and repaint that until it looks decent. And what's with all those flowers? What are you, a girl?